Hi, I'm Todd from Sony, and I'm here to show you how to perform a network update on your Sony Blu-ray Disc player. A network update is the easiest way to make sure that your Blu-ray Disc player has the latest firmware version installed. The reason you want to have the latest firmware update is to make sure you have the most current functionality and features available for your product. For my demonstration, I'm using the BDP-S580. Products can be slightly different, so be sure to check the owner's manual or visit us at esupport.sony.com for your specific features and menu options. In order to perform a network update on your Blu-ray Disc player, it must be connected to an active internet connection. Let's get started. Turn on both the TV and the Blu-ray Disc player. Make sure the TV is set to the input that you use to view your Blu-ray Disc movies. Using the Blu-ray Disc player remote, press the home button. Using the arrow keys on the remote, select Setup. Then scroll to select the network update option and press Enter. Now select OK to begin the network update process. Do not turn off or unplug the Blu-ray Disc player until the update has been completed. Once you have completed your update, you can set your Blu-ray Disc player to automatically notify you of future updates. All you need to do is set the software update notification setting to on. To do this, press the home button on the Blu-ray Disc player remote. Select Setup, select System Settings, then press Enter. Select Software Update Notification, and press Enter. Finally, select On, and press Enter. After making this change, the Blu-ray Disc player will automatically advise you when a new update is available. You will then have the option to download it or ignore it. For more tips, tricks, and how-to videos, please visit us at esupport.sony.com or on our Sony Listens YouTube channel. Thank you.